It's time to strap our boots on. This is a perfect day to die. Wipe the blood out of our eyes. In this life, there's no surrender. And there's nothing left for us to do. Find the strength to see this through. Final breath, we'll fight to the death. We are soldiers, we are soldiers.
Hey everybody, Hockey 6, we're here with Draco Magnus.
Domo arigato, Mr. Domato.
And here you guys are for the final part.
The final finale. Well, the first
of Let's Play Vanquish.
The only finale.
Now, let's get going. Let's get the freak out of here and let's destroy this shit.
Let's blow shit up.
Alright, nothing will stop us now.
That's what Americans want.
Nothing will stop us now. We're gonna.
Oh, hi.
Not the bogey again.
Well, crap.
Fuck you, bug.
Hey, what the? Damn you, Ruski!
Come on.
It's right
there.
Almost there.
Oh, shit.
Fuck.
Fuck, no jets, no jets!
If only you had his shit.
Here's a gun, bitch. Fuck!
Where did you pull a rocket launcher?
My ass!
Have that.
Shotgun to the face, bitch!
What is this, a cutscene battle, or are we actually fighting him?
Maybe both, but I don't know!
And now there's a blue one.
Koski, my ass!
Now that's just what we needed. Whee! Oh wait, we're gonna
die. Grab out something!
Oh hey, you do have some kind of jet propulsion system. Oh. Well, of course I knew that. You slid across the ground. See, it's red versus blue versus white.
Okay.
Well, hey, Burns is dead. You can finally have your cigarette.
First cigarette. Okay. I live now.
Are you going to finish it, or are you going to throw it aside again?
Better than a smoke to remind you you're alive.
Well, it's nothing to remind you that you're alive aside from something that'll kill you of cancer.
At least I can joke.
High?
Shit. Am I high? This cigarette's making me see doubles.
This is what it means, William. A dead man's last cigar. Did you
die? Oh, hey, they finally get to finish it.
Something other than bullshit from you. You won't
throw it. They let you finish it, you throw it.
Well, I guess I'm gonna die real quick.
The president was behind your coup? She promised to support our sovereign government.
Said no bullshit.
2 winters. War was necessary to regain economic footing and reassert world hegemony.
Dun dun dun.
Stop fucking me over.
So she used you as a pretext for war.
Yup.
So I was never the real prototype. They were. I'm just a test subject. I'm like the rat.
Well, at least your head isn't up your ass.
War with a weapon of mass destruction.
They disagree.
That's it. Fucking battle music right now.
On it.
I'm not taking the Russians' bullshit for this anymore. For this, this is the final battle. You're fucking dead to me!
They were alive to you before? You were friends before?
You're fucking dead to me, blue guy!
Bogey Alpha, Bogey Bravo.
Where's Bogey, Charlie, Bogey Delta?
Well, they only needed two. Wait, are you saying you want to fight more?
Yes, I want to fight more, because I'm pissed at having my fucking president!
because two wasn't enough. That need more.
Oh, shit. Oh, no, fuck my shit. Oh,
apparently,
my
one of them has a mean one. When it changes the color, would do that.
Ow. Fucking be over. Come on. Where are you supposed to
hire? Are they the same guy, or are they clones, or are they just
robots?
No,
I think they're probably twins.
Or that works.
Because they have, like, the same battle skills.
Yeah.
Whoa,
oh, God.
Hey, let's play rock and soccer.
Well, this isn't fair, two gets one. The rock and song of robot tickles exist. That looked like it hurt.
Oh, shit. I guess I forgot to press X.
Oh. Hey, you finally died and I got to see it! Yes!
Yeah, now we're doing that over again. Hooray. I want to fucking get that thing that what people keep on saying. I don't. I guess I forgot to press X!
That'll do it.
I don't know why, but now I gotta do all that battle thing all over again.
You have to watch the cutscene again?
I hope not. Because I hope there's a skip button.
Watch, there is it, and they have to watch it. Although, if that happens, we can just cut it in the editing.
Yes.
Bravo, you're so little of a threat, I'm just gonna bunny hop across the screen.
pretty.
Yes, I'm
pretty. I'm so pretty in the world.
And and I pity any robots who cry that is a thing. La 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 la. Falco punches, Falco kicks! And down goes Alpha.
Next!
And you took his gun, I think. Ah, that was
the blue one. Someone wants the blue one!
Maybe you should have beaten the blue first.
Well, now he doesn't have a partner. Pretty much he does weak attacks with our. But he has strong arms.
Ah. Okay. Alita! Can you answer that? Oh, wait, really? That's where we forgot about that. I agree. Guys, safe.
Woohoo!
That was.
Now my suka's faster!
Ah.
I'm equal to such a hit power.
Alright then, that is
what I'm doing. Now you still have enough to last longer.
Oh, I see. Longer slow-mo bar. However, you might die.
Grant touch me. You know, I feel so confident.
He just touched you. Can't touch his head. Can't touch his. Oh, wait, so you have grenades that must pick them up. It looks like you're hitting them all there.
My health is so going overload, like pretty much like the damage is not even affecting
me. That's how fast.
Oh, sorry, did I punch you in the face? I didn't mean that.
You got the punch that just left the face.
Yep, and I'm my system overload.
Now you're low in health.
Yeah, but I feel a lot stronger now. So, you know, it's really just can't find the kill.
And 3.5. What?
No. Hang on. Oh, God. Can't breathe.
Houston, we have a problem.
Can't see. Can't see.
Left! Right! Left! Up!
No! Can I borrow this?
Thanks!
Let's see how you work.
This looks awesome. That got him. Bitch, please. Watch. Twist ending, it's you. Dun dun dun.
This is a slave human.
He must have been what? Operating them remotely.
Yeah.
We've been fighting fakes.
Ah.
We got fakes to kick our ass.
Two fakes.
What?
He stopped him with the tactical nukes.
Well, fuck buckets. Elena, can you hack the nuke?
She can't.
Or Ilita?
She can't do that.
Well, fuck buckets.
Well, gee, thanks for giving me that option, but now's not a good time.
You might want to run.
I want to run. Right now. I'm scared. I'm scared in my deep soul. Like, I already crapped myself right now.
Well, don't worry. Your suit can get rid of that. apparently.
I've got 32 seconds.
30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10. What the f- skipped so many numbers!
They didn't even care about your numbers.
They do not. I hate how videos, movies and games do that. Like, the proper counting procedure is done. They're like, it goes 30, and now there's 5 seconds.
This reminds me of something.
What?
I think we killed the Death Star.
Ah. Yes, we did. Alita!
She's everywhere!
Don't worry. He's main character. Odds are he's either dead or incapacitated. Or, I mean, incapacitated or fine. No, he's probably dead then.
Another main character died.
Although it was at the very end of the game, so... Hey, you made it! Kinda.
At least my spirit still moves on.
Your spaceship is still there. You could probably fish his corpse out of the wreckage.
Yeah, just broke $1 million suit.
Oh, that's why she's crying. Not because you're dead, but... That's $1 million down the toilet! No! Alita. Dot.
Don't go making funeral arrangements just yet.
Stop calling.
How did you get on the ship?
I'm a badass character. I've liked birds.
No, I'm dead. You're just seeing things. I'm a ghost.
Are you hurt, really? Is that what you said?
I'm a ghost in a robot suit. Well, don't worry. We'll die together. Or not.
Wow.
You okay?
She broke her ankle.
And that's when he dies.
Yeah,
you okay? Yeah, I'm fine. Blah! Knife through the chest. The Russian guy is there. Fuck you, Sam.
I feel like they have a connection.
If only I wasn't attached to a robot suit, we might be able to have sex.
I'm gonna have problems.
Sorry, Alita.
I really am gonna have problems with this shit.
How do I get out of this suit, Alita? I wanna have sex with you.
My body just like saying, where's my cigarettes?
I'm sorry.
Meh.
So am I.
I didn't know him well enough to care as much.
You know, I'm not that different from Burns.
How?
We both sacrificed others. One whole girl making it.
Who did you sacrifice?
You sacrificed the professor.
No, Burns did that! Hi, Earth. Been a while since I've seen you.
Well, at least somebody survived.
You did.
Mission accomplished.
What was it?
Well, that's not good. So there's more?
I swear, yeah, there's gonna be a second one. It's bad enough I've been doing less plays to say, because there's gonna be more. I'm like, really?
Hello, Madam President, you bitch.
Hey, guess what? When I come back from work, you're fucking dead.
You're gonna go to jail.
Is the end of my presidency.
Yeah.
No shit, Sherlock.
Get off that seat so that I can fucking kill.
Don't worry, she'll kill herself. Watching that it's out of ammo. Quick. Or not.
Motherfucker.
Ew, all over the TV screen. or the computer screen, whatever.
And also the worst part is, there's blood on the flag.
Well, that's just... That is disrespectful to America, lady. You're gonna kill yourself, that's your own business. But don't get it on the flag, too.
Not even on the carpet, come on, it's dry clean only.
That's horrible for the janitor who has to come in and clean.
Alright guys, well it looks like we have our first mini game.
At the end, of course.
And in this mini game, we're gonna shoot the main character, the main creators.
You know, this reminds me of, it reminds me of the end of the story mode where Smash Brothers Melee.
They did that too.
Wow, this music in the background is amazing. You know, the stuff that doesn't exist.
Yeah, I know. It's like the song's face. You know what? Let's do it.
I think I should put Tom in charge, even though he's...
What the? You just met the guy.
Yeah, I know.
But
I have actual reasoning for this one, because he's a techie guy.
And it's bad enough that you chose him over me and Albert to a movie theaters on your birthday.
Well, you... First of all, I didn't. Neither of you wanted to see the movie, so my hands were tied in that scenario. I wanted to see Brave because you guys forgot your IDs and couldn't go see Ted. That is not my fault. I had my ID. Yeah, because you thought afterwards of a way to get in. Jerks.
By the way, the movie ends with everyone dying.
That's not how it ends.
That's what I said in all movies.
When are we close to Earth, honestly?
I think we're almost... Wait, I just realized these asteroids are coming from Earth. Does that mean someone blew something up on Earth?
Either Earth is attacking us, then...
Oh, hey, look, I can see in the background Saudi Arabia.
Oh.
It looks like a spiked boot, see?
There yes, it is. Yes. Yes, it does.
So when are we in America?
I don't know.
This is an incredibly long minigame.
Spaceships!
Spaceships in the background, maybe you should blow them up too.
We can't even shoot them.
Why not?
Because I tried, it also didn't work.
Aww.
They're just there.
Man! Dick. I mean the spaceships, not you. There's too many people responsible for this game. And that one is a... Never mind, I can't see.
Oh my god!
There's one in the center. It's clearly a spacecraft in its own right.
It's a huge rock. It's a huge rock!
It's a spacecraft.
Ow.
Shinji Mikami. He's the director.
I guess he was the final boss.
Vanquish.
Oh.
And now credits again.
Ah, let's just end this right now. Let's end the torment.
Are you sure?
No, no.
I mean, like, we can torment the fans more with more credits.
No.
That have no music and have no entertainment value.
It's bad enough they don't even have anything on here. Like,
yeah,
they don't even
is...
have, like cutscenes or anything.
Actually, there is music in the background. I didn't hear that first.
Well, they can't probably hear it.
Yeah, the only way they can hear it is if we're really, really quiet.
Unless we put it really, really, really loud.
Yeah, I don't want to do that.
Oh, okay. I'll do it really loud. I'll go up to 100.
If you want me to punch you in the face, okay then.
I'll carry Spot to cover me.
Then I would have to stab you in the throat. You don't danger my puppy.
Your puppy is the dangerous thing ever in life.
He will murder you.
It's bad enough. I'm sitting next to him.
Anyway, we should probably end this now, because I don't think they want to watch the credits.
Yeah, definitely. Alright. We'll see you guys on the next Let's Play.
Tomo arigato, Mr. Roboto, and sayonara. We are so